Hello, America, and welcome to this first episode of Are You Jealous? Let me introduce our contestants for this evening.
Oh, yeah.
Frank and Anna from San Francisco, and Mary and John all the way from Albuquerque.
Oh, how does this work?
Anna and John will sit behind me on set and watch their partners, Frank and Mary, in our love.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks. It's nice to finally meet you.
Thanks. Good. Go to the room. I'll be there in a second.
Yes, Mistress, I will.
Are you open?
Yes, Mistress, I am.
Let's see. On your knees.
Yes, Mistress.
Do you like my foot, dog?
Yes, Mistress.
Thank you, sir.
Damn. I think we've been playing longer than expected.
Really?
Stupid watch. I don't know what it is, but sometimes it stops working. Should get rid of it. But I like to keep old things.
It's a male's watch.
Yes. I like male watches. They show character. Did you have fun?
Yes, I did.
You can use the bathroom. I have clean towels.
You think we can set something up for next week?
Of course, dear. You know where to find me.
Great. Looking forward to it.
Take care. And how long have you been in chastity for your mistress, for the closer? That long? I hope you have your ridiculous little dick in your hands now. Are you thinking of me, slave? Now, take your balls. Let's squeeze them a little bit. Yes. Come on, do you want me to get angry? Squeeze harder. And now...
Mega game.
Mistress, happy to see you again.
Come in.
Before I forget, I have something for you.
What?
You said your old watch stopped working. I thought you might like a new one. It's a man's watch. As you like.
The thanks. On your wrist now. I'm sorry. I forgot to have another appointment for today.
Okay. Are you okay?
Yes. It's just I don't feel good now.
Okay. We can meet another time.
Yes.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yes, yes, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'll call you. See you.
Ma che cretino che sono. Che cretino. Come. Ma mi manchi, sai. Mi manchi tanto. Tanto. Okay, bitch, on your knees. And take your clothes off. Actually, I think you should come in another day.
What? I came from the other side of the city.
Yeah, but I don't care. We're not doing this today.
I paid you to do it today.
You paid me?
Yeah.
Here's your money. Go get out.
Hi.
Thank you.
You're not wearing your old watch?
No, I have a new one now.
Do you like it?
Yes. Do you want some music?
Music? That's new.
Yeah, I thought the change would be nice.
Do you know Samuel Hart? He's a jazz musician.
I didn't know you like jazz music.
I do. And he's great. He has a concert next week. Wish I could go. Do you go out often?
No, not really. I don't have any money.
What about the man who gave you your old watch?
No, I was the only one. It was supposed to be an anniversary gift. It even had the date of the day we met in the back. But he left me before I even had the chance to give it to him. And what about you?
Well, I was curious at first, but... Well, now I look forward to this moment every week. You make me feel alive.
Yes, 2 tickets for Samuel Hart. Yeah, I know they're hard to find, but I really need it.
Yes. Really? Great, and how much? Oh. Yes. Yes, I'm still interested. My credit card number? 7894.
Come in.
Hello, mistress. You're smiling.
Look.
Are these concert tickets?
Yes, I thought we could go together.
I can't go.
Why, you said you...
I can't go. I'm married. I'm sorry, I should leave. I shouldn't have said those things. I need this. I need you. I mean it. I can't go to concerts with you. I can't date you. All I can give you is this. 1 hour every Monday. That's all we have.
Cool. Let's go to the room. I'll be there in a second.
Thank you.